pretends, behaving in a way that in his genuine but meant to deceive others, a claim, especially one that has few facts to support it, to falsify act or claim, to be surprised, to make believe or imaginated, an instant of pretending. Many of Shakespeare's plays are crafted around ironic pretense when men played the parts of women were pretended to be men. Pristine, so clean to look new and spoiled, not tainted by human encroachment, in original state uncorrupted by later influence. For many teenage boys, the pristine look and smell of new car is intoxicating. Pro bono, done or undertaken for public good without any payment or compensation, most in reference to legal service. Jay pursues the greatest financial reward from his corporate legal clients, but he is not the most personal satisfaction for his pro bono work. Proclivity, an inherent tendency to behave a particular way, especially an attraction to objectionate any moral activity or behavior. When the proclivity to nervous laughter was distended during employment interviews. Proscrimination, the act of postponing, avoiding doing something, especially at a regular practice. Nick proscrimination led to last minute and futile attempts to complete assignments. Prodigy, someone who shows an exceptional natural talent for something at early age. Something very impressive, amazing, a wonder, a marvelous example. Anyone who can play a symphony in violin solos at the age of 9 is definitely a remarkable musical prodigy. Profane, used to describe language because it shows to respect for God, deity or religion. Profane language seems to be accepted in the locker room of high school athletes when it should be controlled. Profligate, extremely extravagant, wasteful, or shamelessly immoral, extravagancy or recklessly wasteful. Many rock stars take profitable lifestyles after making it big, but some settle down in time. Prognosticate, to predict or foretell the future, to be an indication of likely future events. Those television experts who try to prognosticate elections are often wrong. Promulgate, to proclaim or declare something officially, especially to publicize formally that a law or decree is in effect, to put forward publicity or announce in an official capacity. News of President Kennedy's assassination was quickly promulgated throughout the school, even through no one but the principal secretary had a radio. Репетитор по скайпу, smart teacher 197.